Good Wednesday morning to you. Well, a lousy day yesterday for the market, down 290 points because we just got earnings report after earnings report that was a disappointment. Didn't quite hit expectations, not to mention the durable goods order was bad, which just led to this feeling of a decelerating economy and a little bit of a sell-off yesterday. However, leave it to Apple to stop the bleeding in the market. Apple came out with their earnings report, and it was gangbusters. 74 million iPhones sold. That's 34,000 an hour, 24 hours a day for all 3 months of the quarter. They did very well in China. They only have 4 stores in China, so imagine as they build out their retail network in that country. They have $178 billion in cash. They could buy 480 of the S&P 500 today with cash, should they choose to. They don't. And they had the most profitable quarter ever for any publicly traded company anywhere, at $18 billion in profit. So they continue to do very well. Add to that a good report from Boeing, from U.S. Steel. We're getting a little bit of a bounce back today. Coming up later today, we're going to hear from the Fed, and we're also going to hear from Facebook with their earnings report after the closing bell. But right now, the Dow, about 30 minutes into the trading session, up a little over 70 points. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.